Brooke.
That morning started at 8 p.m. It's got to tell you something about your lifestyle. So, since we're in New Jersey, we'll play a song about New Jersey, and this is from our new record. It's called, the record is called Welcome Interstate Managers.
Aha.
Right there. And this is called Hackensack.
Ago, and my roadie went out. I don't know if you can see that from there. He got me this freedom capo. It's like red, white, and blue. The ugliest thing you've ever seen. What case is it?
This is another new song. It's called Mexican Wine.
He was killed by a cellular phone explosion. They scattered his ashes across the ocean. The water was used to make baby lotion. The wheels of promotion were set into motion, but the sun still shines in the summertime. I'll be yours if you'll be mine. I tried to change, but I changed my mind. Apartment across the street from the house. Mexican wine. Won't you have another glass of Mexican wine?
Thank you. How'd you guys like my solo? I'm like Steve Vai up here. Could you even see my, they were moving so fast, you can't even see my fingers.
Father.
winter made its way from Staten Island to the Upper West Side, widening out our streets along the way.
See, this is an all-ages event, so I'll just explain this next song by saying it's about when you really, really like one of your friend's moms.
Stacy's mom has got it going on. 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 Stacy, can I come over after school? After school, we can hang around by the pool. Hang by the pool. Did your mom get back from her business trip? Is she there, or is she trying to give me the slip? Yeah, give me the slip. You know I'm not the little boy that I used to be. Stacy's mom has got it going on. Stacy, do you remember when I bought your lawn? Montage. Your mom came out with just a towel. Towel on. I could tell she liked me from the way she stared. When she stared. In the way she said, you missed a spot over there. Spot over there. And I know that you think it's just a fantasy. But since your dad will doubt your mom could use a guy like me. Stacy's mom has got it going on. She's all I want, and I've waited for so long. Stacy, can't you see? You're just not the girl for me. I know it might be wrong.
everybody. Thank you again for waiting around. I'm really, really sorry. And we will never use luxury limousine again. It wasn't a limousine, and there was no luxury involved, by the way. Anyway, if anyone doesn't know about this, we're playing in Seabright tonight at a place called the Trade Winds.
We can beat you there.
You can beat us there. I'm sure you will. I'm sure you will. Tell us how the show goes. Anyway, thank you.
Hopefully I'll get my throat back by then, too.
Don't you want to ride in my survival car? We can take a long way home in Central Park.
There's a country song on our new record, but this isn't actually that country song. This is another country song that's we recorded and then we lost the tape. So one day it'll be on an album.
It's also a really good one because it's such a stupid song that if it comes out sounding bad, it doesn't really matter.
They called him Great Scott because he was great. They called her Great Scott. She was his date. She climbed in a box. He cut her in two. And when he was through, she was just half a woman. And he tied her up. He set her on fire. He doused her with oil. The crowd would go. To me. floor under the lion's cage. And after a spell, he said, what the hell? It was just as well. She was just half a woman.
Thank you very much. Thank you.